Look at this tow truck, if you will. Not the big truck, I'm talking about the tow vehicle. Where have you ever seen a, I don't know if that's a C6, I can't tell what it is. I mean, a Z06 or not? Nah, it doesn't look like it. That is one fine rig right there. Shockwave jet truck, official pace car. The Flashfire jet truck team. And it's got the door open of that big rig over here, and you ought to see the monkey bars up in that thing. All the jungle deals. Safety netting and fire equipment and padding and roll cage. And it's got about 8 layers of clothing on himself and the driver as required. Everybody can see some planes coming up out of those stacks. 3 engines, 36,000 horsepower. About 12,000 pounds of thrust. It's big, it's heavy. And it's a record breaker. It holds the Guinness Book of World Records. Right now, 376 miles per hour as the fastest semi-tractor trailer on the planet.
shoving some meatballs too.
I'm hoping that's
you ever seen that video on YouTube where that 727 jet was blowing them cars down the road and people on the beach?
I can't even play about that. It's going to be
worse if you're going to the
front. You're going to go take a picture of the pre-mast. Of the pre-mast. The pre-mast. And then we can get a picture of the aftermath.
You know you're talking.
Let's go ahead and stop. Let's stop. Y'all over there.